blood glucose back down to normal, get glycogen made, get produce immediate energy or store anything in excess as fat. So when glucose levels fall too low, you release what hormone? Glucagon. And when they're too high, your pancreas releases insulin. All of this is to just get the blood back to normal glucose levels. Saccharin is a glucose polymer made from actual sugar, but chloride molecules replace the hydroxyl groups on the 6-core carbon ring structure. Saccharin is totally artificial, 0 calories per gram, and remember it has to have a warning label that it could cause cancer, but it is back on the market. Saccharin is not for the first one to ever hit the market, and the bitter taste and could cause cancer. The current recommendation for daily dietary fiber intake is 60 grams a day. More than 12 grams a month is excessive. That can cause health problems. So you don't want it too low, but you don't want it too high. Just to back up to the artificial sweeteners. Remember,